All right, we are recording now. This is 10:26 in the East. We are 2014 live on a Sunday. And I'm trying to show on the phone, but why are you freezing? I got the old phone. My new phone's supposed to be showing up any time, but there it is, guys. 10:27 Sunday, October the 26th. Welcome into the break pad, guys. Just want to say thank you guys real quick for picking up those spots today. Our credits, we'll email you guys what you have. I'll get on that tomorrow and email y'all coupons for the break credit that y'all won for the website. And we'll figure out who's got the most spots at the end of the night. And we'll also be giving away something as well to everybody. Everybody had a chance in tonight. So, guys, good luck. Thank y'all. This is for Playbook. Let's do this, guys. Welcome in. I got the Tableau Mojo. There he is. So, Playbook random now. And hoops after. Oh, the spider's getting a little loose there. All right. Game on, break on. That's what that means. Screen goes blank. That means it's break time. All right. Let's get that case set up over here. And then we got to randomize. So let's go ahead and randomize those teams, guys. Good luck. NT after. Playbook. Going to see some books pieces now. Good luck, guys. Reading glasses on out there. 3 is our baseline number. We're going to add that to a 1. Nice and efficient. So all teams are in. Oh, I got to just play. I got them all. I got to plug in. Shoot, I got to paste them in there. I got them all set, ready to go. I just got to cut and paste, guys. Playbook. So we've got 4 combos. And the combos are in. All right, so the combos, Cardinals and Falcons, Ravens and Giants, Bears, Chargers, and the Redskins and the Jets. All right, guys, I'm going to click them 4 times. We'll mix them up for you, 28 spots, just like so. Chiefs down the Saints, that's 1. Number 2, Panthers down the Redskins, Jets combo. Number 3, Ravens, Giants down the Bills. And there is number 4, Dolphins down to the Texans. Copy piece, and I'll paste them right over there, guys. There they are, Dolphins, down to the Texans. All right, bring it back over here. Let's randomize the names in. I heard that, Ustreamer 1591, man, very sad, man. Oscar, really good prospect, man. Saw a lot of his hits every day, guys. Ring strong every day, man. That's so sad. Break pad. Goes 4 times now. 4 times on the names in the break. Guys, thank you all for filling this one up. Appreciate you guys. We are going to go now. 28 from Tim down to Paige. Good luck, guys. See if I got 28. Boom. Yes, 28. Just 4 times. Good luck, guys. There's 2, 3, and the 4th time. There it is. Molly down to Jeff. Paste them in like so. All right, guys, let me select these and print them out so everybody can see them in black and white. Just a moment. We'll open the window for trades. Got some basketball cards ending right now, I see. Wiggins cat. All right, there are your teams, guys, for the Playbook Full Case Random. Smalley with the Dolphins. Christopher Moe with the Lions. David R. with the Browns. Doobies, Patriots. Dan Rye with the combo. Ravens and G-Men. Summer with the Panthers. Tim, Seahawks. TK, Colts. Milt with the Chiefs and the Cowboys. Back to back there. Smalls with the Broncos. Matty K. Cardinals and Falcons combo. Dave Law with the Steelers. Bob Sir with the Eagles. Paige, Packers. David Arbor with the, also with the Rams. Beacons, Titans. Paige, Bears, Chargers combo. Smiley also with the Bills. Paige, Redskins and Jets combo piece. Milt with the Bucks, Thomas G with the 49ers, Paige also with the Jaguars, Clown Shoes with the Saints, Micah with the Bengals, Tim also with the Raiders, Dave L with the Vikings, and Jeff Sullivan with the Texans. All right. So, guys, there are your teams. Indeed, Tyler, yes. So, guys, any trade talk, the floor is open. I'll go ahead and get the boxes open, the packs open. If you guys need to know your teams again, just chat it up in the window and let me know. We'll go ahead and get them open now. 15, all 15 coming out tonight. We can mix this with 2012. We have some 2012 playbook in the house as well. We could do three boxes of each year for $100 a division after NT. If you guys are down for a little mix of playbook, it gives all divisions, makes them pretty good. All 15. All right, there they are, guys. We get them open. So the Patriots are trade. The 49ers are up for trade. Quinn, what's up, man? Quinn, if you're asking me, I just kind of root for the Mountaineer guys, actually. I don't really have a football team. Growing up in the WV, man, there was mostly Steelers fans where I was from. But my sister's a Bengal fan. But I got to root for the hometown Braves now. That guy. Just wonder if that guy on the on that side has ever. He's going to take the field or not. All right, guys. As I get these open, go ahead and talk some trades. Once I get them out, we'll go ahead and rip them out. See what we got. So Patriots for Fins. Smalley, is Smalley in the house? I don't know if Smalls is in the house. Doobies, I'll see if I can't get in touch with them real quick. Kevin, is your phone still working? I just emailed Smalley to see if he would trade. I'll try to keep an eye out on it too, but if you happen to see it. Huh? Yeah, I know. We emailed Smalley's. Keating, we did email him. Didn't get a reply for a couple days, so. I gave it a try, though. San Francisco, the 49ers. San Francisco 49ers, TG. So if you guys work out a deal there on a payment, let me know. If the 49ers sell. All right, working our way down, guys. Do try to finish up those deals if there are any out there. I don't see any trades yet. No trades yet. Box is out. All right, last call. TG, you can just quote a price, man, and he could send you paper. You guys could private message, or you could send. He could send the money to us, and then we send it to you. But if you'd rather just hold, we are at that time now, guys. Let me show the sheet here real quick. Bumgarner is dealing, Josh. Is that what I hear? Bumgarner. Giant took the Giants to victory. 3-2 now. Oh, it's not over. Okay. Bumgarner's dominating. All right, so we're standing pat. All right, cool. TG, thanks, man. Cards, that'd be good. Good offer there on there. Cool, man. You guys? Playbook, random teams. Here we go. One quick look at the teams again. I'll double check the email again here, dude, just to make sure we didn't get anything back. Or if Smalley stopped in. Smalley, if you stopped in, the Dolphins are yours. And the trade offer was for the Patriots. Patriots for Dolphins. The Smalls has happened to stop in. All right. I'm sorry, dudes. No email back. All right, let's see what we got, guys. Box number one, pack number one. Playbook 2014. This is always fun stuff to open, guys. Good luck. Oh, the first one out, and it's the Hot Rookies autograph. That guy, man, holy cow, it's Michael Sam to 25. 12 out of 25 Rams. The parallel orange is printed. Oh, the next one's going to be one of them cool cars, guys. Sam of the Rams. The Admiral. We hit an armory car. Have not seen one of these yet. It is Kelvin Benjamin, 4 of 25. I'm going to flip it this way, guys. Who got Carolina? Summer! Summer, congrats. Check this out. Armory! Sick patchwork. Number to 25. They even put a tag in there. you can show the patches this direction, it'll come into focus. Wow, that's pretty. Okay, Benj. 4 of 25. Very nice. Heads Carolina. Summer with that one. Next up. Relic piece, Taj Boyd, 69 of 99. J-E-T-S. Jets. Jets and Redskins for Paige. And the book piece. Auto relic of Mike Evans for Tampa Bay. Wide receivers so far. Some bonus threads. The cloth is running. Mike Evans, Tampa Bay. 91 out of 299. For the box, Milts. Milts to 299. Mike Evans, autograph book piece. Box three, guys. Ooh, nice. Triple threats of the Lions. Reggie Bush, Matt Stafford, and Megatron. 5 out of 25. Megatron's got a run in it. Stafford, white. All three of the light jerseys. Nice one, though. Detroit's. Lions, Chris Moe. And the book piece. Landry Cat. Dolphins. Nice cut of the jersey. Landry, looks like it's the gold. 47 of 99. Goes to Smalley. Dudes, you want me to email Smalls and see if he might work a deal for that one? That's sick, man. I'm happy to email him about it. He's a pretty cool guy. Probably work something out for you. Yeah, EJ, the five box each, $100 for a division. Random divisions. It's three boxes. It's three of each, Scott. Scotty C, it's three of each, I think, for the $100. We price it out at right at $100 to make it a little bit more affordable. Here we go. Raiders. Rookie sig of Mike Davis. 05 of 25. Raiders. Turbo. Wide receiver hit. In the next book. Chuck Sims, Tampa Bay is heating up. That's $2 for the box. Milt, congrats. Charles Sims, autograph on the window. Jersey. 219 of 299. Tampa Bay. Mountaineers. This could be a double book pack, guys. It's pretty thick. Oh, man. That's a nice book piece. Oh, Paige! Look out, Paige! Reading glasses on. Boom! Bears Dumbers, Alshon Jeffries, and Harry Kadeem Carey. Double autograph relic book piece. Signature booklet materials, 08 of 10. That's a beauty for Chicago. Bears Chargers spot. Paige, congrats. 8 of 10. Carey and Jeffrey. Holy cow. And the next book. Big orange jersey of A.J. McCarron. Hooday! Black and orange. Black and orange. Cincinnati Bengals. Micah, a 1-1-1 out of 199. Yeah, that's their call. Cincinnati. I think it's always been that way. My cousin Jake started it. No, he didn't start it. It's just part of their deal. Houday, like when they were, I think it was a chant or something they used whenever they were playing good. Any other Bengals fans? My, help explain that one. Arian Foster, X's and O's, Prime Relic. Wow, that one's nice. Arian Foster. 14 out of 25. Texans. Jeff, is that you, Raider Bader? Bam, nice one. Now, rookie piece. Otto, the wide receiver. Seahawks, Paul Richardson. The gray and blue and the blue. That is nice. Looks very nice. Seattle Seahawks. Tim Johnson. Turbo. 61 on 99. Bam. Seattle Seahawks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to go, guys. 8 to go. Including this one, we got 9 left. So we're just 6 boxes deep. Next up. How about a Ravens? 60 out of 99. Rookie of Michael Campanaro. Campanaro. Autographed 60 of 99. Ravens. Dan. Dan with the Ravens and the Giants. We put them together because we didn't expect any Ravens. And there's Giants and Odell Beckham. Boom! Odell Beckham. Autograph on the window and a Giant jersey patch. Sick book piece. The gold book of Beckham, 83 of 99. Have those hit? Yeah, they go to the, yeah, you got them. Yeah, man, what's up, man? Raider Bader, yeah. All right, box 7. Oh, the dupes. I remember last year they duped it up a little bit. 25 of 99 a second. A second one of Mike Davis. Wide out for Oakland. Raiders going to Tim. Raiders going to Tim out of 99. And now we've got Chiefs. DeAnthony Thomas. Running back for Kick C. Yes, man, we did. That's awful news, man. Yeah, we've had a few guys mention that tonight. D. Anthony, 15 of 299. Kansas City, picked up by Milt. All right. Maybe another double book piece in this one. Good luck, guys. Two books. First one is up for Eagles. Oh, my. Boom. Holy LeSean McCoy. Auto Relic Book Pete's. Wowzers. Bob, sir. Philadelphia Eagles LeSean McCoy hit. Wowzers. 13 of 15. 13 of 15. McCoy. Sick book. McCoy autograph book. And then we've got a second book. Odell, again, this is the relic, the jumbo patch. Huge blue jersey with some thread in there. Little runs in that action, a little bonus character thread. 134 of 199 on the jersey. Six more to go, guys. Six more. Good luck, everybody. Next up, oh, another triple threats. This one's of the Saints. 13 of 25, Jimmy Graham, Drew Brees, and Kenny Stills. That's a nice one right there, Clown Shoes. Saints, triple relic piece, 13 of 25. And the book. Cody Latimer, and that is the, looks like the rookie premiere photo. On the picture frame, on the glass. Orange relic, Latimer on the photograph. Broncos, Smalley. Oh my, another low number book, guys. Boom, 10 of 25. 10 of 25, Latimer. All right, still got five. Next up, Lashay C. Strong, 56 of 99, the Redskins. Rookie signature to 99. Going to Page. There he is. Blue ink on the background. And now we've got Andre the Giant. Andre the Giant. Autograph jersey action. Wow, the G-men. Dan. Valvinus. 57 out of 299. Congrats, Valvinus, man. Next up, we have Jake Matthews. The low-numbered parallel, 2 of 10, trimmed in gold. Atlanta Falcons. Atlanta, paired with Arizona, Matt Kay. Nice low-numbered Jake Matthews. And now the book piece. It's a big jersey of Kadeem Carey, running back Chicago. The Bears. Bears jersey piece, 76 of 199. 76 of 199, Bears. Three more to go. Good luck, guys. Maybe another hot rooks. Yes, it is. Deion Buchanan, the second hot rookie. We've been getting two a case. I thought there were only one, but they're actually two. 15 of 25. Cardinals. Matt Kay. Cardinals and Falcons. Deion Buchanan. So Buchanan and Sam. Oh, here's a good one. Teddy Bridgewater. The giant purple pool. Dang, I wanted ink. Teddy B relic piece. Two big pieces of jersey. 183 of 199. Bridgewater. One of Dave L. Congrats, Dave. All right, we got two more packs, guys. Good luck. Now we've got triple threats. The second trip. Oh, that Giovanni Bernard is dirty. 13 of 25. Cincinnati Bengals. Who day again? Kevin Day. Micah. Triple rep. Man, that was a sick Bernard. And we got a book piece. The other guy in C-Town. All three colors. That's a nice Connor Shaw book. Connor Shaw. It looks like the gold variety. Autograph on the window. Three colors. Durr, the Admiral. Connor Shaw. David got that one. 37 of 99. Browns. Browns. All right, one more. One more pack, guys, in the random. NT is next. X's and O's. Jersey of Eric Ebron, 59 of 99 for the Lions. Christopher Moe, Detroit Lions. And the last one is another one for the Browns, and it's Terrence West. So a couple of brownies they threw in there at you. Gave us a homer case. Durr. T. West autograph. Brown jersey, and that one's numbered 15 of 299. I know, cause MV could have been, man. David, is that your that's your team, huh? Connor Shaw was a South Carolina QB, wasn't he? Yep. It's a nice one, man. That's maybe a PC piece, huh? All right, guys, thanks so much for joining in on that one. That is the Playbook Random Team Case. NT Basketball is coming up right away. Thank you guys again. If anybody's down for more Playbook, we have a 5-box or a 14. By division, that one's $65. And if we added the Playbook from 20, three boxes of 12, three boxes of 14, that's $100 for a division. So if anybody's interested on that, please let us know in the chat there. We'll see if we can't get that one going. But next up is NT Basketball.